Get up, America, and gather round, cause a nasty judge dog just rolled into town. He shoots straight from the hip, there ain't no second guessing. It's amateur law meets professional wrestling, and that's justice. It's trailer court justice. So if going to court ain't something you're gonna do, then just kick on back, we'll bring the court to you. Now don't get discouraged and don't be confused, cause it ain't over till the fat boy rules.
Quiet!
Hey, Judge, they're all ready for you now.
All right! Let's get started!
What's the problem?
Thank you, Your Honor. I'm here today because this man, who I thought was my friend and neighbor, he's been stealing my propane gas when I ain't looking.
So what brings you to the trailer court today?
The problem is this man right here hated on me on purpose. One of them I sent to my ex-wife just...
Oh, okay, so these people are women.
Well, yes, they are. Okay. Oh, I don't go that other way. That
all right, I was just wondering. I didn't know. You said people, I was just wondering.
Well, why in the world of whistle sticks would I go stealing propane gas?
Why would you?
Can I tell you my story, please?
Don't give me no attitude, brother. I'll come down off here and smack the living hell out of you.
One time, I watched a show called Cussy.
Cussy?
It's spelled C-S-I. I don't know how you pronounce it.
You want me to get angry up here? There's not too many people like when I'm angry. Ask the bailiff. I'm not very nice. I'm nasty. I'm asking you a question, and you're like scooting around the answer.
I like puppies.
You mean that in a cuddly kind of or a weird kind of wrong kind of way?
Yes.
Oh, my word. You finally answered me correctly, straightforward. You do have a written note.
Signed in his name.
Bailiff, could you please get that note for me, sweetheart? Thank you. In Vegas, when they say, this is my lady friend, you're talking sometimes about prostitution.
Next time on Trailer Court Justice.
His snake ate my little chihuahua.
That dog probably just ran off because he got tired of wearing those stupid clothes.
If you're trying to BS me, you're gonna piss me off. You're thinking you can go bring your snake over and plug her holes?
Yeah, I guess.
Justice isn't blind. It's crazy! I said shut up! Vanessa? Who the hell is Vanessa?